Alex, what do you think about term limits?
Term limits, we did a poll of our registered voters in Delaware, 1,000 of them, and they were overwhelmingly in favor of term limits. Of course, Tom Carper is against term limits, and of course you know why. Myself, I'm in favor of term limits, and if I'm elected, I'm going to serve just one term of 6 years, and then I'll let somebody else serve. Thanks.